it's the last time this thing's going to be in our driveway. As it turns out, the wind might be the wrong way tomorrow, so we've got to make a hasty exit tonight. So they've got about a 5-hour drive up there, and it's 6:30, quarter to 7 now. But you got to take advantage of the wind. Michael will sure miss this, and David. This fifth wheel in there. And here they go. Bye, Grandma and Grandpa. Vacation has begun. And the boys are starting to play turtles already.
Hi. I'm Leonardo.
Who are you? Donatello, huh? Uh-huh. Well, the folks of this place. Raymond's dock. And his house. And the fifth wheel. Not real soon. Hi, Deb.
David, where are you going? Daddy's unpacking. Is that good, Hannah? Oh, we lost Grandma. She was there, and now she's... Oh, there she is.
Hi, Kim.
Yeah.
Karen.
Hi, Puckett.
Okay.
Baby won't look at me, Dave. There he does. Hi. Do you like David?
The boys are out in the paddle boat. Kim needs to give the instructions. Of course, the way she ran a paddle boat last year, I don't know how come she's giving instructions. Be able to check out Kim's parking ability. Last year she didn't do very good. David, where's Mommy? David, tell Mommy, sit down, Mommy. Mommy, sit down. Yeah, tell Mommy. Mommy, sit down.
Half more?
No, go get one from Grandma. You don't need a dock crew. Kim knows how to park those things.
Where's the rain gear? And the winter coats? What are you doing? Say, I heard you caught a fish. Got it. We sure do, Jeremiah. We have it on tape.
Mommy watched it.
That was in Denver, wasn't it?
Mommy.
I got it, Mike. Watching. Okay. Karen's listening to it. Are they getting bites out there? You work so hard on vacation. Why do you do that?
I push myself, Kim. I've got to push myself.
Mommy out there and kids?
Yeah.
Hi. Hi guys.
Hi.
That's a nice one, Hannah. Say, Mike.
There it goes. Loon.
I see you.
Is it going?
Yeah. Well, I shut it off now.
Oh, okay.
It's off now?
Yeah.
Okay, the Zoom.
Well, I think it's on. You got the light on.
Yeah, it's still on. It's still recording.
Okay.
Okay, you have to push the orange button again. Push it again.
What are you going to do? Okay, let's see it.
Can we do it again?
In a little bit. Let's go to the bathroom first.
Are you cold? He's wet? I'll take him in just a sec. I just want to get some of this. Because you never know when it's going to rain. Okay, I'll get Hannah and then I'll... like the water today, do you, honey?
Okay, Daddy.
Nice, David. Nick likes that, doesn't he? Bottle, yeah. Do you like that, Nick? That's so good?
Nick.
It's been good?
Good.
Good, huh? He likes that.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
That's a knife. Do you know this is the camera yet? Do you know that? You smile. Yes, you do.
Why was he that way?
Well, because he was fishing and he wanted you to fish with him. Hi, Hannah. Hi.
We caught a bunch of worms just about our limit.
Good, Grandpa. Get your pole wet, Nick?
Yeah.
Got it wet?
Yes, Hannah popped some honey.
Oh, did she? Well, good. Look at Debbie and the baby and Dan. Smile, Mikey. Do you like your cabin? Do you like vacation?
More.
Are you so big? Where's Daddy? Where's Daddy? Where?
Boat.
Boat? Where's Michael?
Boat.
Boat?
Five?
Do you know what time it is, Tom? I don't know, but I ate all the fish.
Is that
eating
already?
It's delicious. It's gone. Sorry.
Biggest.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Great.
We caught two big perches and I caught a sunny.
I caught two.
Look at him.
Tom caught the sunny. He caught
two. Jeremiah's nice sunny.
Wow, that is a nice one, Jeremiah.
Maybe I'll just skip.
What are you going to do? Hear what Michael said?
What?
He's not really hungry. He just wants to fish off the dock. Did you put it in the net?
No. Okay.
Michael, aren't you tired of fishing?
David, Grandma, sit down.
Grandma, sit down. Mama, sit down.
Sit down.
Grandma,
sit down.
Grandma,
sit down.
Oh,
that's
nice.
All right. There we go. Oh, my.
Boys like to fish. They can't get enough fishing.
He's in the orange shirt. Yep.
I got wore out this afternoon taking little fish off their hooks.
They have fish more than anybody here.
So
they don't realize the cost of those night callers, do they?
A bug got me.
Got it the first time. But you didn't go too fast though. Where are you going, Hannah? Push the button.
speak for itself. Now you're supposed to fly in an airplane like that, Nick. You're supposed to fly in an airplane like that.
Please.
Good one, Mikey. How come it's so...
You say not to hold on to those things?
Put it back red.
Yeah. Okay. I'll put it in.
This is a Jansen annual trek to the Mississippi River. To see if it has changed. I think it's still in the same spot.
Gotta get your shoes off.
The water will feel good.
It's nice and cool. I could wear these old pennies in tonight.
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, just sharp little ones.
I see ya.
Okay. Yes, the mighty Mississippi. Deb and Dan are making perilous treks across the deep end, swiftly running waters.
Like that.
Getting Grandpa across, Tom?
He's really growing up, fishing so much, going off by himself.
I think they're going.
Wonder if they'll walk across it with me this year. Hannah's trying to make it across. Thank you.
You make it up as you go along, Karen. We'll believe anything you say. Camera. She's quite comfortable with it. Mommy and Daddy get you a bike, okay? That's so cute.
Daddy, are we? Oh,
yeah. Rain, sleet, or snow, there's Grandma. What she got in her hand? What is that, dear? Is that chipmunk? Here they come. Let's go to Mommy. Let's go to Mommy. Look at the ducky.
Mama,
that's... Yeah. Hey, you're supposed to be behind Mommy. Who's this? Because Mommy's sure not going to touch those things. Nyack. Hi, sweetie. Hi. Vacation.
Hurry up, Dad. Everybody's on the table.
at 6:40 a.m., 11:40, and 4:30.
And after a baby 5 weeks ago, she swims the channel. There and back.
Are you towing her or is she pushing you?
I'm pushing him, Dad.
All right, now turn around, go back and do it over again. You didn't do it right.
Well, what's it worth to you?
They're not hot enough, they need a fan.
David, it's your birthday. We're going to celebrate your birthday. How old are you?
Michael's happy birthday cake.
Michael's happy birthday cake. Today it's David's happy birthday cake. David is two.
Two.
Happy birthday cake. Happy birthday cake. Yes. Michael can get his presents.
David, you come over here and open your presents.
Here's the other present carrier.
Oh, look at
that. Oh, look at the chair.
Look at the clown, David.
The clown?
All the pretty
you
think
I should help
clowns.
Him a little bit?
Clown. Maybe just get started.
I'll get started on this.
One thing, it doesn't take a long to learn to do that.
He's doing good now, Michael.
What?
He's doing good now.
Hang on. Look at David.
Look at. Are you going to drive?
What do you get?
Mama,
turn this on.
Look at that.
You got to turn it on, Mike. See the on, this is off, and you turn the key to on. Turn the red key. There you go, you got the steering wheel. Okay, Michael, let him do it now. Let him play for right now.
Oh, look at
this. Oh, Mommy! I think it's a bucket.
Okay, let's just wait.
That's a switch, yeah, it goes up and back and forth like that. How about?
Up.
David? David, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Grandpa wants one.
Maybe for your next birthday.
Let's do the fire engine. How do you make it go then?
Boy, if you like that.
That's a fire truck? Oh.
Moving on. Moving on to the next present.
You might just say anything. Oh, we're in stores.
Michael has a cast-off toy for right now. Hopefully David will stay with his long enough to...
This is for Michael. Michael gave you this. This is for Michael.
Happy birthday cake!
Happy birthday cake!
Oh, it is the same thing we got here. See?
Oh, look at that. Fire planes and helicopters.
Nice. Those are transformers.
Mommy, now I know
how to open up one. Just
watch. You just turn it like
this. Mm-hmm. Real gentle.
Yeah.
See, it's a helicopter.
Watch.
They transform into monsters.
Oh, they do.
Should we open the present from Grandma and Grandpa? Here, another present. David, do you like presents? Do ya? Oh. Might have to get you down for this one.
Michael, why don't you go turn it off for a second?
Okay.
David, see this present?
What is it?
Well, it's a wheelbarrow. Can Mommy help you? Happy birthday cake.
Happy
birthday, David. Pretty cute. Oh, those are cute. Oh, grandma's gonna have to put it together.
Oh, yeah. I try to walk out
with one
and we've already put it together and then put it back.
Oh, yeah.
You can't
plug it.
Yeah, I think you just slip it in here.
Yeah.
Oh, no. It makes noise. No, it doesn't.
Okay, now
that'll have to be an outside
that's
one.
Away.
I think you can take that off.
That's a wheelbarrow. She's a little boy.
Is that a wheelbarrow?
She's a little boy with his wheelbarrow.
Now you can haul Michael all around the yard with that.
No, we'll keep it out for now. We'll give Grandma the box. Okay? We'll put your presents in there.
David, say... Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa.
How about thank you, Michael, too? Even you say thank you, Michael? Thank you, Michael?
Heavy, well, then why don't you put it down?
Yeah, well, we thought it'd be nice outside by the sandbox.
Yeah.
All the sand from there over to Walters.
On the grass.
What'd you say, Paul? Count you down because it'll look
crooked. I'm ahead this time.
Whose birthday is it?
I don't know, but I want to help blow out the candles.
You can blow out the candles, David? Whoa. Good! Did you help
too? Good
boy!
Good boy, yeah.
Now we're going to sing happy birthday.
Uh-oh, we sing pretty badly.
We've seen ourselves on the camcorder and we don't want to do that again. Hurt ourselves.
I always have to sing right into the mic and it... David's happy birthday cake. Good job, David.
You want some strawberries?
David, happy birthday cake.
David, happy birthday cake.
Michael, you're having a turn. Oh, Michael,
you gotta
wait till she goes.
Ready?
Thank you.
Mark Spitz is up on the board. Are we ready? Ready! Betty teaching you a new word?
Michael did a belly buster. Swimming. Ready? Get together. Bible camp at Okoboji. So she's going to give her cousin an underdog. You hit me.
Did I hit you?
Nope.
Hey, don't.
Beach at church camp? Box and water. Oh, a summer day is so nice, isn't it?
exercise at camp.
Whoa. Look. Why don't you bow when you're done?
Bow? Was it good?
Yeah.
Camp, that's where they're staying this year. And you're staying there too, aren't you?
Yep.
Cheese. Oh, Michael. Oh, Sarah. I'm gonna have to turn this thing off.
Yep, I guess you will.
First, huh? Think they'll agree on it? Round and round they're gonna go. Bunch of drivers. There's gonna be a crazy driver.
Yeah, okay.
There she goes. Here comes Michael. Maybe next year when you're six, huh? But
Michael is on his bike without training wheels now. Getting old. Gonna pass swimming lessons. Doesn't need any floaters. Gonna start kindergarten.
He
can ride a bike, tie shoes.
Daddy's talking to the camcorder. Go around. Boy, is Grandma gonna be surprised.
He actually didn't have to use a bike or shorts.
Dave, you're going to have to learn how to use the pedals.
No.
Possible collision.
No. Nope.
How many times did you do that, Mike?
This is fun!
David seems to be stalled.
Did you like the slide?
Boo!
The boys are ready to go down the slide. There goes Brett. Scott's quick to follow. Michael should be next. Sharon's giving instructions.
Get on the horsey.
You on, David? That was a short ride.
David, get on. Get on, David.
Michael, where are you going on Tuesday?
School.
What school? Kindergarten? Great. Where are you going, Dave? Oopsie. Where are you going, David? Where are you going, David? Sunday school. Great.
David, get on, Michael. David, get on, Michael. Get on,
him. Nay.
You're jumping up and down here. Why don't you let me see the pheasants? Would you get the old ones there, or the young ones, Dad?
I got one old one, one young one.
A lot of young ones.
Some of the young ones are getting their old ones.
Tammy, you didn't take them.
Who won?
That's it.
Right, Tamami's ready, okay? Can you start? Okay, can you count?
Good job, Mike. Who taught you that?
This is Cruz.
Okay. Michael's showing David how to be a turkey. Okay.
Put your thumbs
under this one. Under there. Put
you
there. Yeah, go.
David, Mommy, I can't sing with him singing.
What? He's just going to go by. Yeah.
By that turkey, though. We slept all night in a tree. When the cook came around, couldn't be found. So that's why we're here, you see.
You don't. Whose birthday is this, Michael? Mike, whose birthday celebration is this?
It's Michael's. Michael celebrates all the time, right?
No, it's Betty's.
It's Betty's.
You really come alive when the camera comes, letting you see that red light. Do we, huh?
Oh,
you don't think so? Milo, you're waking up again. You're about to be discovered, huh? You see that red light and you just turn right into it.
Oh.
As long as it's not a fruitcake, I'll be happy to do that.
You don't like fruitcake?
Ah, fruitcake?
Okay, okay. Now, where is that?
What are those, David? Duck slippers, aren't they?
Daffy Duck. Here's Daffy Duck.
Vicky's using the old water torture trick, but Becca's not cracking. She's being pretty laid back about it. She's still got a garish personality. A little bit of Vicky's is coming through, though. There's more of Vicky's. Hi, Becca.
There. Pretty, baby.
Pretty, Beck. Becca. Pretty Becca.
Now I'm going to get a bath.
Dinner, turkey dinner, gather around, who'll get the drumstick? Yummy, yummy, yumstick. I'll sit down, cornbread, muffin, chestnut, stuffing, pudding pie, 2 feet high, we're all dinner till we get to dinner. Me, oh my, me, oh my.
Get that. Okay. Close up of this shirt.
Good.
I don't know, Michael. Looks kind of mean to me.
Why don't you get...
That was what's in there, my knee. Becca? Becca, where's your nose? Where's your nose? Where's the puppy? Oops, the kitty can't find it. I see the puppy.
$10,000. Even if you would never do it again. Becca, that's pretty music.
Pretty. Pretty music.
But it's a lot of work, isn't it, Betsy? It's a lot of work. And this will have, like, what, a Mexico City?
Which matchbook did you get this thing out of? Where
you for? No, it's a lot of work, folks.
And this is in what, journalism?
I would say I'm working about as hard as I do.
I can buy that.
This will be a
day. Mama! Sarah, you're in my way.
Okay, I'll take this off and you can get upstairs.
Yeah. Turn it off.
How are you doing?
Well,
ready for dessert? Some pumpkin torte or ice cream or cake?
I'm gonna get you!
You're right.
Travis, have you gone to the bathroom recently? Right in there.
Well, I'm gonna fight with this. No.
Because you're a chicken. You're a chicken, aren't you? You're a chicken. This guy, I'm gonna get this guy. I'm gonna get him. I'm the Hulk. I'm the Hulk. No one beats the Hulk. No one beats the Hulk. No one. How dare you do that to the Hulk? How dare you do that to the Hulk? No one does that to the Hulk without paying for it.
Gary.
Right. I'm the Hulk. I'm not Gary. I know. You call me Hulk. Call me Hulk. I'm the world champion.
All right, Hulk.
Okay, you can get up.
Becca?
Didn't you get it?
Hi. No, we didn't get it. Other people.
Shanghai was close. It doesn't ring a bell in my head.
Yellow or blue?